Once all the samples were taken and the research was done, it was time to go back to Earth. They all got inside the rocket and were ready to take off. But then Stella noticed the bears were sad to leave. She thought of all the bears on Earth, crammed into cages and squeezed into rooms and crowded in what's left of forests. There was no space for bears on Earth anymore.